Good evening. Welcome to News ABC. Today, Russian Vord Mikhail Matkovsky declared war against Speer's Deutsche Reich and Eastern European collaborationists and also Schorner's Moscovian. Its goal, de-Germanization of the territory of the former USSR, including Bialystok, Poland, Prussia, and Galicia. We wish the Russian leader a speedy victory in this war.